friendos, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Saturday Night Grab Bag. I figured we'd take a look at Monolith again. They just released their Relics of the Past update, I want to say yesterday. Perhaps the day before, but it's been pretty recent, so let's get back in there. Already's got a brand new front screen, that's real nice. I'm going to actually adjust one thing here. I'm gonna turn off that. Oops. Turn off the shiny lasers. Wait, what? Shiny laser? No, turn on the shiny, turn off the laser beam. I remember turning that on, but whatever. Okay, resume. There we go. Ooh, fancy. Very fancy. Okay, I'm gonna have to get used to mouse and keyboard because my gamepad decided to not function properly for this tonight, but that's alright. That's alright. Okay, I don't know that we really want... Okay, let's... Hard mode. Absolutely hard mode. Let's go. Let's see what the new stuff is here. Got a little zero over my head there. That's might be something new. Interesting. They've marked the destructible. Oh, it must have destructible walls going between things. That's interesting. Got little outlines on the bombs that you use. Looks like we got some different structural features here. These little blast boxes there. That's neat. Okay, we're already seeing new things. That's good, that's great. Oh, we've got a different shopkeeper. Interesting. We've got new weapon effects. Holy, I don't believe was an effect before. Some of these sound new, but $4,000. We don't got 4,000 buckos. We ain't got 4,000 buckos, unfortunately. It's a little juice box, that's fun. That's fun and cool. Okay. Oop. I did turn on our hitbox so we can see just how dicey we can get without things being real bad. That was a new enemy, I believe. That they had redid the graphics on the partial hearts there. That's neat. Surprise, that's something new. I mean, there's gotta be something with this, right? Like, this is just an empty-ass room in between everything else? Seems kinda weird. So can we get rid of that number above our heads? We don't really need that. Pulse here, too, yeah. Mild, we'll turn that to mild. For whatever that number is above our heads. Alright, whatever. Ooh, hello. I don't know what the fuck that was. What was that? Okay, interesting. Must have been a new room type that we're not quite familiar with. Interesting. Very interesting. Well, cool. I like that we're getting... Cool, there's a little jingle when you find the secret room. That's neat. I like that we're so- Oh, jeez, there's new enemy types. Oh, crap. Ah! Wow, like tough sons of bitches, too. I don't like that. Looks like he's a little caught on the geometry there. Good for him. What the fuck was that? Assess the situation before moving around. That's the secret room that we busted into. Alright, I guess now it's time to get some stuff. That's just a weapon shop, which we don't care for. Railgun I like a lot better than whatever that other one was. Ooh, this looks like a different boss. Okay, very good. That's fine. Oh, that's... I see, I can only pick the one when there's a selection of them. Oops, I probably should have grabbed the health then. Well, too late. Too fucking late. We in it. Okay, that was a new enemy type. He didn't get his chance to do something about it though. Ouch. Same. A new keyword for my weapon. What the heck does that mean? Oh, probably hold up a second. Okay, so we can get our new stuff here. Maybe a new... Well, we're not gonna survive very long if we don't got no health, so... It's one for one, I suppose. Stick around to find out. Except it doesn't give me the actual, that's kind of lame. Didn't give me the actual health to go along with it. Just increased my max and forgot that that was the case. Oops, and I should have paid attention to... Like, I gotta pay attention to what I'm picking up here. That's the second time I probably chose the wrong thing. this will take me somewhere too? Like, it's weird that they're... weird that they highlight some of them. Just barely dealing with the weaponry we've got here. I don't... oh, a shield? Huh. Okay, that's new. Secrety secret. Okay, so they added secrets then. Because they added the ones that they tell you about. Oh boy. Okay. Oh, interesting. Damn it. Well, I've only. Well, I don't have that much left, do I? Interesting. So I'm gonna take this one. So then that should modify. It does. Okay, interesting. And it's a permanent mod to my current weapon. Okay. Oops, easy. Alright. Oops. Okay. Keep the weapon there. Spam over rather. Ammo back. Very good. I guess we'll fight the boss with what we got. See if we, survive it. Presence? Okay, yeah, presence is one we've seen before. There's our shield. Oh, now there goes. Ah, and there we go. Okay, that's alright. We haven't played this game in a dang long time, so I'm not surprised we're getting our asses handed. That's what I'm gonna blame it on, anyways. Interesting. Alright, so they gave it a little... oh, what the heck? Looking guy. I do like video games. Yes, absolutely. sure, yeah. What the hell? Wait, what the fuck? Wait, what? You gotta tell me what's going on. Okay, I see. Oh, lame. Okay, I get it. Okay. Fucking weird. Alright. This is bizarre. Nope. Okay. Oh man, okay, you don't get a whole lot. Alright, well we got plenty of money, let's just what the fuck? What happened there? That was bizarre. So they put in a set of little mini games, alright. Okay. Okay. Oh shit! Alright, what's this supposed to get me? I wonder. Oh, okay, so I've got the. Alright. It's just learning all these different things here. Excited there. Ooh, nice. Okay. Oh, that wasn't it. 24 wasn't the highest there? Oh, it said lowest. Dang it. I gotta read. Gotta read this shit, you know? God damn it. A little too fast on the... mind is faster than the old pins sometimes. Okay. Had to read that a little bit. Oh. Getting dicey. Okay. Oh, easy. Oh boy. Oh no, come on, it didn't let me double tap up there, you son of a bitch. Oh man, what does he want from me? We're playing mini games all over the place here. Fucking lame, man. Alright, fuck you. Fuck you. What else we got here? 50,000 G, sure. Buy it. We bought a mirror for 50K. Oh, I see. Okay. Oh, interesting. Okay, this must be some more collectible stuff, huh? Ah, then you can practice bosses and shit? Okay, this is one of the new ones there. Some stuff that we haven't seen yet. Very good. Oh, that's neat. Oh, lots of stuff we haven't seen yet. That's kind of cool. That's kind of neat. Oh, we found the actual secrety secret down there too. Nice. Is this? Activate? Sure. Oh, jeez. It's a micro core. Alright. I don't know what's gonna happen to this, but we're gonna do it. I guess. Oh wow, nice. Got a lot of good shit for that, huh? Less is your weapon, it gets plus 10% damage and 20% ammo and is refilled. Well, I mean, we don't have a weapon, so that's kind of worthless at this point. Interesting. Okay, there's a lot of new things in play here. Weatherproof? Immunity, lightning, frost, and hazards. Okay, so that's a bump up from before. Health and ammo, and let's go for lighting for now. We're gonna need it if we ever actually get that amount of health. I doubt it, but hey, it'll be there just in case. Dude, huh? No? We already have that one? Next ammo, 14 hundo. It's probably worth it, actually. Oh, right, because we didn't have full health. We're still at full. Now we got the extra 5 spot in there somehow. Man, they put in a lot more secretive secrets than I remember here. And Thunderhead sucks an ass. Alright, so is that permanent then, or...? Okay. Oh, but oh, it's a separate status besides whatever I've got. Interesting. Interesting, interesting. Take a damage increase. We got 10 health yet. Wait. No, no. The ammo we got for it, and then we'll pick up something. They would do that. Alright, well, let's grab the key. Maybe it'll pay for itself. I guess it's sort of good. Many, many bombs and some health. Okay. Thunderhead's starting to grow on me a little bit. I still don't think it's great, but... Here. What was this? this about? Gain 20% extra damage, lose half my HP, like permanently? Gosh dang. Oh man, it'd be worth it if I were still at 10, but not worth it anymore. Because I haven't got 75 ammo. Boo! Oh, that's lame. Interesting, though. Okay. Still pretty early on, so still unfortunate. Losing very shortly. Okay, hold up a second. Now I'm curious. Like, I feel like there should be... I think I checked that one already. I feel like last time there was more than one secret on a level, besides the one they out and out showed to you. Enough to 375. All right, fine. Do it. Okay. All right. I don't know what any of that means, really, but we'll go with it. Damage again because I'm a stupid idiot. Oops, rip that bomb. Collecting scrap increases speed and damage, 33% cheaper. Mini boss, I suppose, huh? Yeah, here. Laser crossbeam. Triple anti-magic. Sure. Ooh, dang. That looks pretty. Doesn't seem to do much, but it looks pretty. Again, I have no idea what any of these are. Sure, 35 hundo? Easy peasy. Lowest. Shit, I was like, cannot recognize. Okay. Cool. I can do it again if I want to, huh? Okay, 5. 3 layers, sure. No, it was 91. Damn it! I'm an idiot. Cannot be doing the math. Here, buddy. There we go. Health or ammo? Ammo, please. Ooh, tried to eat that one. Whoa! Oh, that was a good one. So are these dudes. Excuse me, sirs. Bounce laser here, though. The revolver is tempting, too. Nah, maybe not. Oh, okay, this is new. Shit. Oh, come on, really? Ooh. Whoa. Oh, come on, man. Wow, interesting. Oh, ow. Wow, this is some pretty cool patterns. I like it. Goodness me. Alright, we'll take the health that time. Okay. These now? Okay. It's kind of hard to tell. Like, what's only one and what's not? Oops. You That's pretty cool. I like that. Interesting. Very interesting. We got the money for it, may as well. Oh, all for just a single ass health, you kidding me? Ugh. please. Alright, thank you. Fuck. Oh my gosh dang go of things. Let's carry on here. Fucking cipher or whatever. I ain't dealing with that. What do we got here? Going to Detmel shopping? Oh, sure. It's a little bit beyond what I got. Death explosively. Ooh. No, let's go for more iron rails. Maybe I should have gone with the death revival thing. Phew. good here. Tried to slip on by. It wasn't gonna happen. Alright, that's better. Still not great by any stretch. We unlocked the mirror bomb. Hooray! Don't know what that means, but hooray! Bye. 50k, sure, sure. I need that, it's fine. Alright, let's go, let's go. Tempting. 10% damage boost is tempting, but we get fortune. Super early, we'll take it. Games for opening shit. That's interesting. Okay. Nice. Yes. Nice. are really great, are they? Spear, I guess. Let's see if there's a better one here. Charge. Fireball. Hell yeah. Burned 8 ammo for that, though? Fine, I guess. Oh, I should have done this before. Womp. Oh! Oh wait, that's not... Oh, that's not what I expected it to be. Very good. Very good, then. Damage increase, first of all, and then whatever this is. Okay. Okay, this is something new too. Wow, they put in a whole bunch of new shit here. what's the deal here? Sick-ass new tunes, though. I love that. Oh, excuse me, sir. Light versus... nothing unusual. Well, let's go this way. Adventure! So good. Oh my god. Jeez. What's going on with this? Ouch. Weapon. Raging flames. Sure. Why not? When we're out of ammo. Perfect. Sure, this will go perfect. Okay. Alright, very confused as to kind of what that was, but alright. We did one. Huh. That's neat. Whoops, maybe I shouldn't have shot this thing. Oh, damn. Oh man. Dang. Okay. Alright. That's good, I guess? I don't know. Sure, take a sword. Dang, that's pretty sick. Okay. I'm so confused. Oh wow. Alright, our thing is doing things for us. Very good then. Okay. Jeez, wow. Next health. Not like it's gonna matter. We're very severely hurt the way it is. Okay. Well, okay. I don't know what I was gonna be able to do there. Except maybe bomb my way out. Oops. That happens when you forget you have shit. Okay, that was a little interesting little diversion there. Let's keep rolling. Oh shit, and then I didn't. Ah, nuts. I didn't grab the weapon before I left. That was stupid. Well, alright. That's my fault. That's 100% on me. Kind of silly there, but I guess we'll take what we can get. Thank you. Quite seem fair. Damn it. What I wanted. Get rid of my laser that I just got. Excuse me. Ugh. There we go. Okay. It's out of touch. God damn it. As I remember after the fact. Excuse me. Sir? Oh no! Oh hey, this looks like, one of ye old bosses, but, more alive, perhaps. Ouch! Oh, Jesus Christ. Come on! Jeez. Bodied here. Clear rewards are doubled, but you can only pick one. Non-basic weapons deal more damage, but burn through more ammo. Well, room clear bonuses. Even though I'm probably not gonna clear another room here. I'll use a weapon. Let's go. Crap. What? Fucking get out of here with that poison bullshit. Come on, man. Sounds, huh? I'm sure that's gonna go well. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, God. Oh, my God. This is getting kind of tense. Butthole's a little clenchy. Look at that bullshit, are you kidding me? Fuck. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Okay. Alright, let's keep going. We're seeing new stuff every time here. Let's keep rolling. Starting to adapt to mouse keyboard here. Excuse me. Oh, jeez. Whoever you're guarding behind that door better be fucking worth the gosh dang stress here. Okay, well, the fucking weapon boost is certainly worth it. Beat his ass, so I guess he's a little salty, yeah? I should have expected. Should have fucking expected something like that, considering where he was. Yeah, sure, why not? Let's go. I don't know what that means. I'm sure it's everything's fine, though. Good stuff always leaks red goo, right? That's how it works. Fine. Excuse me. Okay. Okay, that's it, huh? Okay. Restricted me from using only my pea shooter, which is fine, because that's all I had anyways. That'd be fine. Ah, of course not. Alright, well, we've never had this one before. Let's go. A little unnecessary. Maybe I am moving a touch faster. That's gonna throw me off. Maybe we should take that again. Especially if it's gonna change. But alright. 4 health out of the deal. Oops. No. Oh, I see. There's still something going on there. Still running down the clock. Railgun. Revolver. Okay, and then the other thing just broke. I'm not sure what it would have done for us, but hey. It's like, come on. Give me a little credit there. Let's give it a go. Yeah, I'm gonna eat it right there. Ooh. Okay, so don't provoke those unless you're ready to handle it. Good lord. Duly noted. This is a good story. We're not getting any better, but we're learning more. Damage, half my HP. Sure. Okay, it isn't permanent. I'm always confused as to whether or not it's permanent. You know what? That's even better. We can regain 5 HP, like nothing. 20% damage for it. fuck it up. Fucked up the easy one. But hey, at least I got stuff. I got stuff out of it. I think. I don't know. I'm actually not 100% sure what that got me. Sure, why not? Why not? We're gonna get our asses handed to us, but we'll try it. Oh, it's only a tier. Oh, interesting. Okay. Prisms, there. Russian water. New weapon. No Russian water. Next room, I bet. Rut-roll. That doesn't seem fair. Womp. Oh, crap. Yeah, all right. Okay, we kind of deserve that. We got stupid. Got real dumb there, and I deserved what I got. Practically steal. Sure? I don't know what we just got there. Oops, hold on a second. HP segments before HP. Oh. I don't know if that was worth 40% of my health. Or 40% of my max ammo, rather. Bad deal. What a shitty deal. If you collect some HP segments, that'll be worth it. $150 reduce for that. weapon booster there if I had had a weapon. Multiplier loss, okay, that would probably be important for someone as shitty at this game as I am. Hit we took there. If I leave?
Damn it!
Damn it. Never quite remember. You could do cross-border shit. Oops. Ah, well. Laser, triple laser, and razor. No, laser it is. Yeah, see the oh jeez, I don't know how we skated through that one. We did. Maybe we won't bother that one. Maybe we will bother this one. Let's go. Oh, wow. Okay, so he either doesn't do contact damage or I got extremely lucky. hit myself with it. Nice. Way to go, idiot. Jeez. I'm down to 30% max ammo. I'm sure that'll be fine. That'll be fine. Everything will work out. It gives me 20. Oh man, that's so lame. Come on, there's no Chivo for that. That was funny. Alright, let's give it one more good solid go here. We'll leave that one alone. What with our wimp-ass pea shooter. Nothing else to our name. $8,000, but that amount of money just yet. Whoa, fuck. What? What's that? Spike like a big dummy. In there? Okay. Second one. right?
Thank you.
Wow, my goodness. Okay, I am getting extremely slow, or I'm just sucking more than usual. Which is, both of which are possible at the same time, so we'll probably call it there for tonight. That was a nice little jaunt to the extra content for Monolith here. That was nice and fun. Wait, what the hell is going on here? Oh, it's the thing. Okay, we don't need that. We don't need that. We don't need the tutorial again. We already know how to play. Well, sort of. Alright, that'll do it for tonight. Next stream of tomorrow night. 7 PM CST. Doing some Assault Android Cactus speedruns. Gotta get practiced up! Gotta get practiced up, because we're in the vent in 4-ish months. That we're gonna be running it at, so we gotta get practice, stay practiced, do whatever. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.